Wait a minute.
Come around, you roving gamblers, a story we will tell about the greatest gambler. You all should know him well. His name was Willie Conley, and he gambled all his life. He had 27 children, yet he never had a wife. And this ride, Willie, ride, roll, Willie, roll. Wherever you're a gambling now, nobody really knows. Sailing down the Mississippi to the town of New Orleans, there was a famous card game under Jackson River Queen. I've come to win some money, old gambling Willie said. And when the game was ended up, the whole damn boat was his. And this ride, Willie, ride, roll, Willie, roll. Wherever you're a gambling now, nobody really knows. But Willie had a heart of gold, and this I know is true. He supported all his children and all their mothers too. He wore no rings or fancy things like other gamblers wore. He spread his money far and wide to help the sick and poor. And this ride, Willie, ride, roll, Willie, roll. Wherever you're a gambling now, nobody really knows. It was late one fateful evening as they played a poker game. A man lost all his money, he said Willie was to blame. He shot poor Willie through the heart, it was a tragic fate. As Willie's cards fell on the floor, there were aces back with eight. And it ride, Willie, ride, roll, Willie, roll. Wherever you're a gambling now, nobody really knows. All your roving gamblers, wherever you might be, the moral of this story is very plain to see. Spend your money while you can before you have to stop. For when you pull that dead man's hand, your gambling days are up. And this